of Kumuda.
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. But she can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols!
Come and fight!
Fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. The moist trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought at Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. You lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Now the one further down the road, on the left. that. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Focus, Sakai.
I'm getting used to the grip.
How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow. But victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Inside.
That's my Tomoe.
Huh? Ready? Reap it in bench.
Slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't. Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow.
Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why? A scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Do you hear that?
A survivor.
For a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy, and they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
No more.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Take it!
Lord Sakai, I studied poetry with your uncle.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
My lord, you must be weary from battle. Come, soak in the healing waters of these hot springs. Replenish your strength for the challenges to come.
I must be at my best for all of them.
Then follow me, my lord. Bathing in the hot springs restores your spirit and... You make a habit of it. The ladders will grant you a long and prosperous...
All my goods are useful.
Farewell.
Ending here.
I hope you will...
Was our warm and home. Fire and thunder to their will. Not like them.
Good day, Lord Sakai.
All my goods are useful. Some recent acquisitions here.
Farewell.
The Sakai steel is a truly fine blade, wielded by an even finer swordsman. But training with bamboo will only make you stronger.
I'll need strength for what lies ahead.
There are bamboo stands throughout the island. They will help sharpen your skills on the journey. Farewell, my lord.
I lost good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Such an improvement. Surely you will triumph over our enemies.
I feel ready to take on the whole Mongol army. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. There are hot springs all over the island. Make use of them. Take time to heal and reflect. The practice will keep your body ready for battle, my lord.
Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain. Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
We'll get some rest soon.
Quickly, noble! Come and fight!
Suktaku Yasin! Suktak Heri Kumbai Sen!
faster, noble.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Kill him! Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is!
Who are these men? Not Mongols, and not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. Someone forced their way in. This is awful. The Naginata, used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Nothing back here. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me. It wasn't over. I buried them here, with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. We ride for the Golden Temple. Yeah.
Hey! Over here!
Hey!
I'm sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
Had you seen these men before?
No. They were from another prefecture.
Who made a well-planned attack on a samurai estate.
This was no bandit raid. Someone wanted to eliminate my clan. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm. I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword. You like the finish. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Your blade is ready.
Goodbye.
May your steel bring good fortune.
For a great bow. I can make sure your bow is in the best possible condition.
Whatever you can do, I'd appreciate it.
The honor is mine. Just bring me the raw materials I need, and leave the rest to me. A bow without equal. Your bow will terrify you.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
What do you think they do? Shimura?
I work on all kinds of armor.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Armor. Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
I've been searching for you for so long, but I have nothing to show for it.
We need to be careful. Everywhere I visit, it's so small.
What do you think is happening to them?
The only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered us.
You're a good horse, Noble.
All my goods are useful. Do you need anything, my lord?
I'll see you again.
Thank you for all you are doing, my lord. My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? Need a new quiver or satchel. I hope it helps. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Come back if you...
samurai still lives. We stand a chance.
Sounds too good to be true. It's worth the risk, isn't it? My lord, anything to offer from your hunting? I'm sorry. I need more for that.
You have my thanks.
May your hunts be successful.
Thank you. That's my noble.
Чи харву? Ой, өнөө гэх чи хардаа!
Тэр вью ясан бэ. Тулани цэг!
Dojo!
Kishi! Tolani check!
Dojo! Dojo!
Oh,
so, Masako! Tindwin! Dogs to sleep!
Thank you.
алдчихсан. Нэг ч хоёр хугаа.
Many the Mongols haven't gotten to, not that I've seen. If the Mongols are defeated, we should.
Thank you.
Nobu! Quickly, Nobu!
Good noble.
Here.
Tyrin have bent.
National samurai, Bastin Chamak!
Somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
They were going to kill me, Lord Sakai.
We'll get through this.
You
looking for me?
For Lanning Trek. Correct ship, Namcom Yum.
Moonbase Tarsla!
Archin!
Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komoda Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komoda Beach.
Kill them all!
These bastards won't give up.
Don't let them surround us.
Let's just...
Improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk?